Right now, you're probably doing everything you can to fix your peripheral neuropathy. Stretching, taking supplements, maybe even physical therapy. But here's what no one is telling you. These things alone may not be enough if you're ignoring myelin. Your nerves are literally wrapped in this protective layer, and without it, your body cannot send signals properly. The crazy part? There's a way to rebuild myelin that hardly anyone talks about. In this video, I'll reveal a fascinating neurological technique that can help you to regain nerve function in a way that you might not expect. It's a method used by top athletes to enhance performance, and when applied correctly, it can have a powerful impact on your recovery. But here's the catch. To get the full benefit, you need to follow through to the very end, where everything comes together. So stay with me, and you'll see why this could be a game changer for your nerve health. Let's go ahead and get started. Hi, I'm Dr. Ole Olson, America's neuropathy coach. For nearly 20 years, I've helped patients manage peripheral neuropathy without drugs or surgery, and trained doctors nationwide. Here on my channel, you'll find everything you need to know about neuropathy, its causes, effective non-medical treatments, home remedies, exercises, and practical tips to manage symptoms. My goal is to make this your top resource for neuropathy relief. So hit subscribe for weekly videos that can help reduce your pain and improve your daily life. In addition to that, I wrote a book called Rehearsal, Key Components to Getting Your Life Back. You can get a free copy at the link in the comment below. In a moment, I'm going to show you five powerful techniques to help you heal peripheral neuropathy faster by rebuilding the myelin sheath around your nerves. But before we get to that, there's something critical that you need to understand. What exactly is myelin, and why is this the missing key for most neuropathy treatments? Let's break it down. Think of myelin like the protective coating around electrical wires. Without it, signals can't travel properly. The same thing happens in your body when myelin breaks down. Your nerve signals slow down, misfire, or miss completely. Now imagine a deep water slide, how the water flows fast, but if the walls are shallow or cracked, the water slows down and splashes water everywhere, and it doesn't make it to the bottom. That's exactly what happens to your nerve signals when you lose myelin. If you have peripheral neuropathy, your nerves are already struggling, and if your myelin is damaged, those nerves can't send signals properly. That means slower healing, more pain, and even weaker movement. Most people focus on stretching, supplements, or even physical therapy, but here's what no one is telling you. If you're not rebuilding myelin, you're not fixing the root problem. And that's why so many people with peripheral neuropathy stay stuck. The secret to repairing myelin isn't just in movement. It's in training your brain to fire nerve signals correctly again. And you can start doing that right now. Here are five simple techniques that can help. First, mental rehearsal. This might sound crazy, but studies show that just imagining a movement strengthens the same neural pathways as actually doing the work. So if you can't walk, picture yourself walking. If you struggle with balance, visualize yourself standing on one leg. The more you do this, the more your brain strengthens those connections, just like elite athletes do to improve performance. Secondly, deep focused breathing. Your nerves need oxygen to heal, and deep diaphragmatic breathing boosts oxygen flow and reduces stress. Just take a deep breath in through your nose, hold it for a few seconds, then exhale slowly. Doing this just a few minutes a day can help repair nerve function. Third, healing meditation. This isn't just about relaxation. Meditation actually rewires your brain and promotes neuroplasticity. A simple body scan where you mentally focus on different areas of your body can help reconnect your nervous system. Fourth, gentle sensory stimulation. Lightly rubbing, tapping, or massaging the affected areas can wake up these nerve endings and encourage proper signal pathways to rebuild. Even if you have numbness, this kind of stimulation reminds your brain to pay attention to those areas again. And fifth, guided motor imagery with micro movements. Start by picturing a movement, then progress to tiny physical movements like wiggling your toes or making small shifts in your hands or feet. This bridges that gap between mental training and real-world movement. Most people don't realize that nerves can rebuild themselves if you train them the right way. These techniques help reduce pain, improve function, and strengthen your nervous system without forcing your body to do something it's not ready for. And that's exactly why they work so well. I know dealing with peripheral neuropathy and nerve issues can be frustrating, even scary at times, but I want you to know there is hope. Your body has an incredible ability to heal, and understanding the role of myelin is a huge step toward improving your nerve health. And if you're feeling discouraged or just need a little encouragement, drop a comment below. You're not alone in this journey, and I'd love to support you however I can. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like it and share it with someone who might need this information. And of course, subscribe so you never miss a future video on nerve health, recovery, and wellness. Another key factor in overcoming peripheral neuropathy is improving blood flow. The next video you should watch is this one, where I guide you through five simple exercises to boost circulation in your legs, feet, and hands for even greater relief. Go ahead and watch that video next.